Hello friends, welcome to Roy Tech Blog. Today we'll see how to display database images in SSRS report. So let's start. For that I have taken a simple SQL script which will fetch like employee name, employee title, email address and employee photo. You can see the output here. All the employee photos are stored in the database level. So we need to display this employee photo in the SSRS report. So let me create one data set, and I have copied that SQL script here. Let me paste here. Data set name something like DST image, and field, press OK. Now all the columns are displayed. Let me take one table, pull down all the column names from the data set. And let's bit configure all the columns. World background is something like we'll give, and expand a bit. Okay, now we'll also, so that is photo will get some space to show, and let save it. Now let's run it. If you see here that employee photo, it is coming error. So we need to configure this. So the right click on this text box, go to the insert image, something will give image name something like image. Here we'll change to database, and field name will use employee photo, and what type of image we want to show to customers or output image, JPEG type image. We can set tooltip also here. Let me add employee name here, so that when we'll take the mouse over that photo, it will show me the employee name. Now you can see that it got changed. Now let's run it. Now you can see all the database images are coming here correctly. If you take the mouse here, you can see all the employee name also on this photo as a tooltip it is coming. So this is the way you can display for database stored images to the SSRS reports. Thank you for watching.